Corners the two, but Dwarf had to get the ball out as well. He had skipped right next to the offensive lineman.
Illegal formation. Offense number 86. 5-8. Penalty. Retry.
So Decker did report. He caught the 2-point conversion. They threw the flag at the end of the game.
Offside, defense number 11. 5-yard penalty, retry.
Parsons came across. There's a flag on the play. Even after the penalty, no question in his mind. Here we go.
Incomplete!
Did the Cowboys get bailed out by the refs?